Hey, what's up? I'm Matt.
And I'm Kim.
And you're watching Celeb Secrets TV.
Okay, so we're here at Alter Ego. First of all, you guys just performed outside. So how was that?
It was good.
It was really good.
Yeah.
Yeah, we judge how the show goes by how wild the audience gets, and they were getting wild. That's all I asked for.
And I want to talk about something that made me a little bit teary-eyed when I first saw it on your Instagram, was when you first started dancing again after, like, that hit me kind of hard. So how was it for you seeing her dance for the first time, and how was it for you, like, being able to experience that?
So a little backstory, Kim tore ACL about 2 years ago, and Kim's such an active, mobile, always dancing, always doing something.
Don't stop, ever.
Yeah, I love sitting on the couch, on the other hand. And yeah, so she couldn't dance or anything for a long time, for a year or so.
Yeah.
And then finally, she hadn't told me, but she was working on bringing it back with her physical therapist, right? And then we were shooting some video. And I was like, do you think you could dance a little bit? And she just busted into it, and it was just seeing Kim again.
But I feel like typical me was like, I could have been better. Like, it could have gone lower. Yeah. Now I can go all the way down.
That was such a good moment, like on Instagram. And then lastly, we are at Alter Ego. So do you guys have your own alter egos in real life?
Kim becomes, we've been saying this for a while, but I feel like there's probably a rapper with this name now. If Kim has drank too much wine, she becomes Lil Perp because, well, you know, her lips get all purple, but she also gets very happy, violent. Like, she will be punching you.
I'm like, yeah, you're gonna dance with me, but I'm like also punching you and like, yeah.
But then it gets one step further, and then she becomes the perpetrator, and that's where you get gnarly, violent.
I once knocked my friend's contact out of it. I just like was like, yeah, and then punched him in the eye, and luckily he caught it.
Caught the contact.